we're going to take a quick look at how to build a major chord in any key. First of all, we know the scale. We go to the 1, the 3, and the 5. Another way is to do it intervallically by going up 4 half steps to the 3rd, 7 half steps to the 5th.